This is Shovelhead 8, and this is my first yard sale video of 2018. Because season's been running late here. So anyways, I'm going to get right at it. Harper's out here helping her, theoretically. So we'll get done with the big stuff first. I bought a creeper for $5. Not the best, it's not bad. Couple of military gas cans. So. Now I got four, so I'm all set. And a little folding shovel. And the first time I went out, I got some kitchen stuff. So a Pampered Chef measuring cup, vegetable peeler, measuring spoon, adjustable, and corn cob holders for the one time a year we have corn, and a pretty good stainless steel frying pan. And then went to another yard sale and we picked up some fishing rods. So not that I know much about them, but this is a Shimano reel and rod and whatever rod, graphite. Browning spinning reel, just needs, probably needs to be taken apart and fixed.
Want some water?
A metro reel.
Find your shaving spot.
Still star rod. Yes, you do.
Not outside.
I'll get it for you in a while.
Okay.
This is whatever. And in this jar, just jar in this box, I got some bait casting reels. These are made in Canada by English, but the Shakespeare Wonder Reel, not 1920 model, 1921. A Shakespeare True Blue 1956.
Give me that. Where'd you get that?
Fluger Trump. A Shakespeare Direct Drive. Made in USA, this one. An Abu. Not Abu Garcia, just plain Abu. Presumed made in Sweden. A spinning reel for arts or boat decoration, and a, let's see, good question, freshman spin caster, and a fly reel or center pin wheel, whatever they want to call it. A roll of monofilament, old style. Some empty boxes. And if that's same seal, the little folding boat anchor.
Come on.
And the last couple of items, a kerosene lantern. It's a pretty cheap one, but like it'll work. And another Coleman lantern with an intact mantle. It's a 335 and it's 1873, I think. And plus, I went to the dump after I got back from yard sailing and picked up, they have like a table where you can leave stuff. So I walked in there and there's some rubbing compound, some vinyl protector, simple green, and there was a bottle of Pine Sol and a couple other things. And anyways, that's pretty well it for this week for the yard sales. So anyways, this is Shovelhead 8. Like, comment, subscribe, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you the next week.
Harper, atta boy. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Come on. No? Okay.